that you take when you leave a player in with two fouls, and that was excellent defensive rotation by the freshman for Kansas, Aniya Thomas. I'm a transplant, so I'm not,
there you go.
I'm not either one, but there's a big rivalry between these two schools.
I love the job Richardson's doing. This time she goes inside. Hesitation move. Thomas lets it fly, and the three goes down. Aniya Thomas. Once again, Peyton Williams, three personal fouls. Easy layup. Thomas had a clear path to the hoop.
And no help side defense, and Jeff Biddy is livid.